Find the smallest number by which this be multiplied
to get a perfect square number.
To get perfect square number. So the number I have taken the factor. See the factor I have taken. So this is equal to square root of this equal to, we can tell square root of the numbers I got, I have written here. Then from 3, 1, 3 has come out. From 2, 3, from this 2, 3, 1 has come. This 2, 3, 1 has come. This 2, 7, 1 has come. And this 7 within square root. So, the answer will be, if you multiply by 7, then the number will be a perfect square number. So, answer is 7. That's all.